bad news in this video. In our world now, we only have two digits for us to use. And these two digits are 0 and 1. These are the loyal ones. And unfortunately, the other digits left us. It's too bad, but it's okay. We can still do the math. And as you guys can see, we have to start from the very fundamental. And we have these four questions on the board. So as always, please pause the video and try this first. Okay, hopefully you guys have a chance to try this. And I know this is pretty easy for some of you guys, but it's really fun to do this kind of math, right? Especially if you haven't done this kind of things in the past, you will find it really interesting. And the look of the question and the answer will be really funny as well. So let's see. For the first one, we have to do 1 plus 1, right? Well, 0 and 1. I know in this kind of situation, 0, when you add anything to 0, it will still be the same thing. So 1 plus 0 is 1, so I know that. 0 plus 0 is 0, I know that. And 1 plus 1 in our case, it's not 1 because you're adding more value to it. So the answer to this is not 1. And the way to deal with this is that we will have to carry over because we don't have any other digits anymore. So to carry over, I will just put down 1 right here, and then this right here will have to be 0. In another word, 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. So 1 plus 1 is 1, 0 in this case. And now let's try the next one. We have 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 0, 1. And now let's do this. 1 plus 1, just like that, is 1, 0. Good. And then 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. So let me put on 1, 0. And then 0 plus 0 is still 0. That's good. And then next, 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. And then 0 plus 1 is 1, and then bring this down. So 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 0, 1 is 1, 1, 0, 0. And now let's move to subtraction because we graduated from addition. So here we have 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 1. We have to line out the numbers to the right. And now let's see. 1 minus 1, this is 0. Okay, we don't have to argue anything. Now, 0 minus 1, I cannot do it, so I have to borrow. So to get rid of this, this becomes 0. So this is technically 1, 0. 1, 0 minus 1 is 1. Why? Because we have this. 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. So 1, 0 minus 1 is 1. So the answer to this right here is 1, 0. And now let's try this, which is pretty hard. Let's see. 1, 1, 0, 1 minus, or 0, 0, 1 minus 1, 1, 1, 0. Okay, here we go. 1 minus 0, that's easy. That's 1. And now we have 0 minus 1. Well, this I cannot do, right? I have to borrow. But there's nothing neither. So I will have to look at this. I will have to borrow it. So now, unfortunately, this becomes 0. This becomes 1, 0. But as I said, I have to borrow. So I will have to get rid of this. This becomes 1. And now this becomes 1, 0. 1, 0 minus 1 is 1. Just like what we did earlier. And here we have 1 minus 1, which is 0. And now this is 0 minus 1, which is no good. I will have to borrow, so get rid of this. And then this becomes 1, 0. 1, 0 minus 1, which is 1. Therefore, the answer to this right here is 1, 0, 1, 1. Well, something really interesting. And perhaps next time we can move to, maybe if we have more digits, if we can grab some digits back, we'll maybe move on to multiplications and division. But anyway, at the moment, this is it.